Why you may want to seriously consider a newly built home. Are you putting off your plans to sell because you're worried you won't be able to find a home you like when you move? If so, it may be time to consider a newly built home and the benefits that come with one. Here's why. Near record percentage of new home inventory. Newly built homes are becoming an increasingly significant part of today's housing inventory. According to the most recent report from the National Association of Home Builders, NAHB, newly built homes available for sale accounted for 31% of total homes available for sale in November, compared to an approximate 12% historical average. That means the percentage of the total homes available to buy that are newly built is well over 2 times higher than the norm. And even more new homes are on the way. Recent data from the census shows there's been an uptick in both housing starts, where builders break ground on more new homes, and housing completions, homes where construction just wrapped. And while some people may worry builders are building too many homes, that isn't a concern. If anything, the recent increase is really good news. As Lawrence Yoon, chief economist at the National Association of Realtors, NAR, explains, even more home building will be needed with the housing shortage persisting in most markets. Another 30% rise in home construction can easily be absorbed in the marketplace. How this helps you. Since the supply of existing homes for sale is still low right now, the increase of new home construction can be a game changer because it gives you more options for your search. Picture yourself in a home that's new from the ground up. New appliances, fresh paint, fewer maintenance needs because everything is new, and so much more. Doesn't that sound nice? And it may be more within reach than you ever imagined. In addition, some builders are offering things like mortgage rate buy-downs for home buyers right now. This can help offset today's affordability challenges while also getting you into your dream home. In a recent article, Patrick Duffy, senior real estate economist at US News, explains, builders have been using mortgage interest rate buy-downs for many years as a sales incentive whenever interest rates are relatively high. Today, more builders are offering rate buy-downs for the entirety of the loan, allowing buyers to finance more home for the same payment amount. Just remember, the process of buying from a builder is different from buying from a home seller, so it's important to partner with a trusted real estate agent who knows the local market. They'll be your go-to resource for coordinating with the builder, reviewing contracts, and more. Bottom line, if you're trying to sell so you can make a move, but you're having a hard time finding a home you like, let's connect. That way you have a local expert to help you explore all of your options, including the newly built homes in our area. If you have any questions about buying, selling, renting, or investing, please don't hesitate to contact me. My contact information is in the description below. Don't forget to subscribe for more great videos and smash that like button.